A salah on the Prophet ﷺ is a dhikr of Allah for the simple reason Allah has commanded us to do so, and Allah himself does so. Inna Allahu malaikatu yusalluna ala nabi. What is the salah of Allah upon his Prophet? It is ata. It is giving. It is spiritual blessings. What is our salah on the Prophet? It is receiving those spiritual blessings. Allah is the giver and I'm the distributor, said the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.